Do you want to be a hacker? Do you want to have a career in ethical hacking? Wanna earn money by hacking and testing vulnerabilities of a Wi-Fi network? So let's get started by hacking your own Wi-Fi. Welcome to Daily Hijacks and let's get started to the hacking series for noobs. You must have read the disclaimer, so without wasting further time, let's begin. First of all, let me show you I'm testing my own network. You can see my network name is Home. You firstly can check your Wi-Fi vulnerabilities, then should go for testing of others with their permission. This is the first video of the series, so I'm starting with Android. If you are not new in hacking, you can close the video. Use the first app named Wi-Fi Analyzer. To hack your network, you must be in range of your router. The more the signal strength you see, the more accurate your internet works. So let's move on our second application. It is named as WPS WPA Tester. As you people can see, this is my own network and the application says that it is difficult to crack. After clicking on it, it will ask you that are you authorized to this network. The app works both on rooted as well as non-rooted phones. You can choose between root and no root here. So let's try to crack it. It says that WPS logged. The app tries to check each default keys to crack the network. New Wi-Fi routers don't let to test each pin for cracking and it says WPS locked. Our next testing application is Weber Plus. Let's add our network. Here the more bar is filled green, the more it is easy to hack your network. So let us perform an attack on our network. The options available here are brute force and dictionary attacks. We will perform brute force attack. Let's configure brute force attack. Now you people can choose between the following options. I am choosing numbers here. Then choose the length of your brute force attack. Let us keep it as 8. Now let's begin the test. Let's add it in queue. The applications perform brute force attack on our network. And if your password is vulnerable, it will successfully crack your password. Let's check. We are connected to the network. As you people can see, my Wi-Fi was vulnerable and I successfully cracked it. Listen carefully the steps to be taken to stop being hacked. First of all, you should keep a very strong password. The length of your Wi-Fi password starts from 8 characters to maximum 64 characters. You can use alphabets, numbers, as well as special characters. The more complex you keep the password, the harder it becomes to crack. Use alphabets, numbers, and special characters in same password to make it impossible to crack. Now how to check that who are connected to your Wi-Fi network? To check it, your phone must be rooted. The app I will use here is Wi-Fi Kill. Download it from the description. Click on the play button to start the application. Grant the root access to the application. Let's scan the network. The scanning process will take some time. I will show you how to stop anyone from using your personal Wi-Fi. Let me show you people that I am connected to the same network, Home, on my computer. Let me show you the internet is working in my PC. Let's search YouTube on Google. Here, the YouTube search is successful. Now, if someone is using your Wi-Fi without your permission, you can find him and stop him from getting access. So, first of all, grab unwanted device or you can select grab all. Now click on kill all to stop the internet connection of unwanted device. You can even check the browsing history by only grabbing. Now let's check the internet connection of my computer. Let's search YouTube on Google Chrome. As you people can see, I'm connected to the Wi-Fi but have no internet access. Deselect the options Kill All and Grab All to make the internet connection work back in your computer or your device. This was a basic video of hacking Wi-Fi and kicking unwanted users from it. This was the first video of hacking Wi-Fi. Part 2 is coming soon, so subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get notified on upcoming videos.